Yeah, I had to stop for a sec. So this is part two of the dirt road video. I kind of slung you guys off my dashboard. But yeah, let me hold you up here and watch me on the dirt road if I can find any good mud holes or anything. Alright. It doesn't look that muddy. I guess it didn't rain enough. Usually it's like Georgia clay, so it's everywhere, making a slide everywhere. But anyway. Turn the camera off for a second, okay? I'm gonna show you the Suwannee River again whenever I pass over it.